Francis Drake, you finally returned. I trust you have good news.
Good news and bad, Your Majesty.
You gave me your word the cargo would be intercepted discreetly.
Don't worry. We disguised our ships and took the freighter's entire bounty. It's in the harbor now, being loaded onto several carriages.
Several carriages? That's quite the haul.
The problem is what came after. To avoid any connection to our piracy, we cut through Spanish waters on our way back here. We thought we'd be safer in foreign territory by raising our English sails in peace, but we ran afoul of some Spanish warships who had a different idea. They wanted to search us.
Did you engage them?
I had no choice. One thing led to another. They fired on us, so I fired back. We sunk two warships. It's no easy feat.
You sunk two Spanish warships while our English sails billowed in the wind for all to see.
The Spanish attacked first.
It's as if that matters now. Do you have any idea what you've done? How could you be so short-sighted? King Philip has always desired England, and now he has grounds for war.
Tell me, Your Majesty, was it short-sighted of me to survive?
You shouldn't have raised the English sails at all.
From where I stand, they alone are keeping me alive. Now you can't just hand me over to the Spaniards to take the fall, which I'm sure would have been your first inclination.
You're damn right it would have. Instead, I am facing a possible war with Spain. You stick around, Captain Drake. I have a feeling I'm not through with you.